Is it just me? Or does Arturo Castro look like Sara Gilbert, who just tried to look like a man, but kinda failed?